I've been working on submarines for nearly 30 years. I lost my family to this job.
We've got to let you go. All of you.
We don't have to take this. I know ways to get money. I need you, Robinson. I need a man like you. Last year, I went out to the Black Sea. We found something.
One of Hitler's U-boats is just sitting on the seabed.
Full of gold.
I need men. Half British, half Russian.
Reynolds, Peters, Tobin.
He's just a boy.
Fraser.
He's a liability.
He's an incredible diver.
How much gold we talk?
$182 million.
Equal share, every man.
What are you looking for?
No windows?
There are no windows. What's the boom for?
There's no chimney, is there?
No, sir, no chimney.
Boss, we're ready.
Closing!
It's so unfair that they get the same as us.
Your girlfriend's pregnant.
Don't you worry. You'll be going home a rich man. Outside, it's just dark, cold, death.
What happens when one of them starts to figure out that their share gets bigger and there is less people to share it with?
5, 4, 3, 2, Robinson! You just want to live now? Can we just live?
We gotta take him down one by one.
Shit!
So close that door!